Hi, I'm Lacker Afro.
And I'm Herbal T.
And together we are
The Damn Straights.
Alright, so here we are at Studio G. I just thought I'd give you a tour of all this outboard equipment that we have on hand here. As you can see, right here we have the Purple Audio Lightning, which is actually the only piece of equipment that Prince has in his studio. He uses this exclusively. Oh, the Harmony Machine. This is a great little contraption you can use for harmonizing. It's a little known fact that the Beatles actually used this for their song Twist and Shout. They actually went then they push this button, then they push this button, then they push this button, that's what that's typically used for. The Culture Vulture, which is actually gear that's only used for culturally appropriated music, and this was the main thing they used when making Iggy Azalea's album. We have the Fed, the Schmidlin Fed, which is actually controls interest rates.
Cool.
Anything else?
No.
Wait, is that where it comes in?